Hi guys, this is Darker Zingram, and I'm doing a review on Arquus Spindle. So here he is, quite cool, a bit like Leafram, but I think he's quite cool, cooler than Leafram. Leafram and Inbox are really IGs. You may think this is about 570, but it's actually, I'm really proud when I got it, because I got it in like Baku Rack, 720 Gs. I'm really happy with that. I'm sorry I have no gate card. If you just hold on 1 second. Please wait. I seem to have a gate card around me, but I do have a metal pole. So I'm putting you on this metal pole for now. I'm not an excellent cameraman, but there he is. Really cool. And to close him, you have to go like this. Make sure. You fold it down, hold it there, and slip the mouth up. And so you take off the gate card, put your leg in, and put that bit in, and close these wings. Yeah, and these closed, really. That's really cool. And last of all, I'm going to show you a stunt. People, if you have other valuable batteries on, I would not recommend doing this at home. Playing catapult. I'm playing a spindle. Say hello to... Wait a sec, people. I'm going to make sure you get this. Spindle bolt. Didn't do any good power, so. You saw this first at Darkest Ingram. Subscribe, please. And watch Bucky Gone Master Shin, actually. I've recently done a trade with him. Bye. That's it for today.